All right, so the early comers are here. This is, this show hasn't started yet, but we came in early, or got let in early, because obviously we wanted to have a little space between those. And Robert here spent the night. We're at Wolfsburg West, and this is the lineup here. We'll go walk down and see how many of you guys are here for the beginning. This guy got here early. This is obviously somebody who's swapping, so that's why they've got a regular car and a roof rack and stuff like that. Got guys rolling in. These guys all passed me on the freeway on the way in. Yeah, so just walking the car line here and checking them out. Everybody's here. Hot VW shooting photos here too. I really like this early notch. This thing's, that's amazing. You just don't see early ones like this. He used to have original wheels and tires on it. I guess he decided to go for Fuchs, but he didn't, you notice he didn't get the, he didn't want to cut anything, that's for sure. So, this is a gorgeous car here too, really nice. And yeah, we've got ready lining up. A lot of people coming already. It's an early morning lineup right here. The guys who got here first. I left this morning at 5:15. Took me, I don't know, 45 minutes to get here, I think, in the bucket truck. So it takes a while. Mr. King. All right, there's a group of guys who went up to Kelly Park, so I, you know, like I said, we couldn't make it, couldn't get up there, can't drive it, it's too far to go. And that thing at 45 to 55 miles an hour, it's 55 is pretty much downhill. It does 60 every once in a while, but you're just constantly on the floor. You try and drive something like that at that far north, and it's going to be an issue. So, all right. That's who's here now. So it's almost ready to go in now. Man, look at this 67, guys. Check this out. This is a 67. It looks like all original paint. It's got a little bit of rust going on underneath. Just coming through on the corners. Original interior. It's original square weave. I don't know if it's all original or not. It might be. It looks like it is. I mean, it's, God, this is like a time capsule right here. So, got original. It's pretty straight. Well, it's had some touch-ups, obviously. Look, you can see the blend marks in the front end. That's what that is. We used to just, back in the old days, you just take lacquer and then blend it. After about 20 years, you'd see the blend marks in it. Still got the 67 license plate. So yeah, we got this one here. We got a bunch lined up. I mean, it's like crazy. The swapper. And then we got a high roof. Yeah. Oh my goodness, it goes way. I don't know if I'm gonna get to the end of this, guys. It's way up there. So we've got, yeah, the 67 caught my eye because it's original. We got low light gear. That's gorgeous. Wow. That's down here, not at Kelly Park. Strato Silver, looks like to me. Yeah, that is beauty. We'll get another look at them. Hopefully, sometimes I can't get around them, so. When they're in the show, so anyway. Wow, this is nice too. I like the wheels on that, it's kind of cool. I don't think I've seen these before. That's a nice looking oval rag. Wow. This is really nice. That is a really nice car. Look at this.
Oh, it's original upholstery or reproduced. I mean, it's a really nice original looking job right there. Wow.
Yeah, it's got threefold rag, so it's early. Got the big motor in it, so he's got this deck lid with the convertible deck lid. So yeah, there's a lot more. I'm not gonna be able to get all the way down. We're just gonna kind of catch the roll in. My goodness, it is huge. It goes way down there. It's almost a mile of cars coming in. We'll see if we can fit them all in here. The parking lot's not that big. It's some really nice ones. I don't know if I've ever seen this car before, so this one I think I have. We've seen it once or twice. This car McGee is gorgeous, man. This, look at that.
Original, man.
Low light. Strato Silver. It's a beauty right there. Stock motor there.
Okay, this is Charlie from Buses by the Beach SoCal. This is the guy who does it. Charlie.
What's up, boss?
It's the guy. Buses by the Beach SoCal. They actually have one next week if you guys are around. I think he is. You can check his Facebook. And he's got Buses by the Beach SoCal. That's Charlie. He just, you know, it's everybody, you bring yourself, bring your bus. It's not really an official meet. It's like, you know, just hang out. And it's at the Doheny public parking lot. You know, you just pay your money, pay your parking fee, and hang out. It's just a, Charlie just, you know, kind of organizes a little bit of the.
How to get meet. Around, Chaz?
Color too. It's a great day, guys. It's a really cool show. We've got our organizer here. She's collecting her little bit of donation here. I think he's guy in the blue shirt. Oh yeah, tell him right there, he'll back you up or whatever. Oh yeah, park right next to the other guy, I guess. That's a good one. Sounds nice. Look at that. The old dune buggy man. Hey, hey.
Hey, how you doing?
Looking good.
Thank you.
Lex, you do this gold, it's a powder coat. Looks really cool. Love this car right here. That's a gorgeous split window. Yeah. Let's look at the line up real again here and see how many people are still in line. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh yeah. We're just barely gonna fit. It's way down, you can see the last car right there. It's crazy. We got enough space. No vice bumpers allowed? No, we love them. We'll take water bumpers too. Looking good, man. I love this Type 34. It's just a beautiful car. Guys, that thing just purrs too. Listen to it. Right, just cruising in. Karma Ghia next. That's the way the tops were originally, as far as I know. That was for aerodynamics, I think. So, they made them lower in the front and in the back. I don't know that much about Porsches, but... So don't get me if I said the wrong thing, but I think that's how they were originally. And look, there's the end of the line, and we are almost completely out of space. Perfect. They're gonna save a couple spaces right here. Then, yeah, there's all kinds of stuff.
70 spaces.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
70 spaces and we're all full. And then some. We're close to 100 cars in here. That's quite a few. And there's also the cheap seats over here. I mean, it's only a $10 entrance, and I don't know why people park out there. But yeah, it's the cheapest event I know of. $10 to come in. Well, it was this year. Who knows what it's going to be next year? We got inflation. So, that includes car and driver and anybody in it. So that's, there's no entrance just to come and walk around. So you can't beat this show, you guys, if you're in SoCal. This is one of the fun events that it's really cheap. We'll walk around and check out some of it here shortly. That's the roll in. There's going to be a few guys that are going to come in later. So anyway, we'll talk to you later. The 2.5 liter turbo. I don't think I've ever seen one built like that. Put all wheel drive in this thing. Crazy. Some of that turbo is still spinning. Wow, that's crazy.
Oh, it's not.
All right, guys, I know there's a few stragglers I probably didn't get, but I tried to get everybody. Looks like a Shasta bus. Cool. But yeah, so anyway, that's it for the Wolfsburg West show. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully it came out okay. I know I had a lot of background music I couldn't run stuff with, so I couldn't do live sound. I probably had to, probably gonna reverse the sound or something like that if I can, and then that way you may not be able to hear what's going on, but kind of give you something to listen to versus music. They're getting really weird on music now. They're kind of getting all the new music is all has annual licensing, and honestly these videos don't make enough money to pay for that. So anyway, but I know you guys enjoy them across the other places where they don't have shows. And some of you guys are local, enjoy them as well. So I really appreciate you guys watching, and grab the like button. Don't forget, I'll talk to you in the next one.